Hey, welcome to the Utopian Baseball Universe. My name is Joey Buchholz, and I'm here today to tell you about something I created back in 2014 and launched in 2020. It's called the Utopian Baseball Universe. Imagine, if you will, a baseball utopia, where all of the great players from yesteryear and all of your favorites, and even some players that you just know from baseball cards as a kid, were all in one league together competing every day. That was what I had in mind when I started thinking about this in 2014, and then incorporating all the things I love about baseball and some of the things I'd change into my own personal baseball utopia. So the Utopian Baseball Universe launched in 2020 with a 156 game schedule, 32 teams, four regional divisions of East, North, West, and South. To get to 32 teams, I brought back the Montreal Expos and promoted, if you will, the Durham Bulls to the Utopian Baseball Universe. And I built the rosters with all the great players, all of my favorites, and like I said, players that I know basically just from baseball cards. Created a schedule, posted results every day. Last year's opening day was March 27th. So a lot of people ask, how do you determine who wins, or what do you do? Are you writing a story? What do you do? So basically, about a year and a half ago, I started doing some research. I'm a big time reader in baseballreference.com, and they have every box score that goes back to like 1901. And so what I did was I created a spreadsheet, putting in random dates, and then numbers next to those dates. And then I basically used a random number shuffler to determine which result on those dates would be used for my schedule. So if the date said May 7th, 1958, and then there was a five next to that as the first number, the fifth game on that website, whatever happened in that game, I would basically paste into my schedule, and that's what happened. So if the catcher on the winning team hit two homers, then the catcher in my game, in the corresponding game, hit two homers. So basically, that's what I did. I would write the results the night before so that it was kind of new to me as you were finding it out, and then post those results the next day, and did that for 7 months. So it's basically just, kind of an alternate universe, if you will, a field of dreams, fiction. And then in August of last year, I started simulating one game a day using RBA Baseball on Xbox, and would stream those out to the universe on the Facebook group. So if you're seeing this, if you're new to my page, again, it's called the Utopian Baseball Universe. You can find the group on Facebook. I'm going to be using YouTube, Twitter, and TikTok along with Facebook to promote it and try to get as many baseball fans in here as possible. Try to make this as interactive as possible. It's not just about simulating these games. It's about sharing why you love baseball. Talk about your teams. Talk about your memories. Last year, I created a 1,200 card custom baseball card set, and I'm doing the same this year. And starting Monday, I'll be uploading five cards a day. I've already uploaded somewhere between 40 and 50 cards for 2021. So this is just a quick introduction to kind of tell you what we're doing. Again, if you find us on Facebook, I'm going live tonight at 7 o'clock Central to reveal the 2021 rosters for the North and the East divisions, and I'll be doing the same again in a week for the West and South divisions. I've got a trivia tournament in the winding down. We've been doing a trivia tournament the last 2 months. The championships for that will be 2 weeks from tonight. And I might be streaming it here on YouTube. I have to figure out some logistics before that, before I figure out what we're going to do. But again, welcome. Please find the Utopian Baseball Universe on Facebook. I'd love you to join the group. My goal actually this year is to try to get 1,000 members. We're at about 84 right now. Ideally, I would like to get fans from all 32 teams so that we can have, a good sampling of all the fan bases that are in the major leagues to transfer over to the Utopian League. So thanks for watching this, and we hope to see you as a member very soon.